best describes you. I would this because I'm not very creative, but I'm pretty steady, and I would say I'm efficient, but I'm very unorganized. It's you know, it works for me, but I wish they were together. I'm super uptight, so easygoing is applicable as well. So yeah, this, I mean, I would say I could be both, but I do like to be alone. I am a little more solitary. And then I'm an analytical and detached. And so, you know, you guys know me from my channel, and I do try to come off friendly and compassionate, and I do think those are traits that, you know, I have. But on my, in my day-to-day life, I am very, very analytical and detached, I would say. Yeah, I'm very rational, and, maybe to a fault, so it can give me that kind of detached, appearance, at least. And then the last one, sensitive and nervous, and I wouldn't say that I'm just, I have the utmost confidence, but I have some, so I just went with this one because I'm definitely not, I'm not super sensitive, and I don't have a ton of anxiety, so I just went with this one. Select the statement that applies to you. I drink 1 to 7 cups of caffeinated beverages. I mean, yeah, I one at least, but I wouldn't say I don't drink it every day. So I mean, but I rarely drink because I do like once in a blue moon, maybe wine or something, but it's very, it's rare. I don't party, like, you know, or anything like that, and I do not smoke, so. I'm sorry if you guys can hear my chair, it is creaky and very uncomfortable, so I move. Statements that apply to you. I do have trouble sleeping. Not as much as I used to. Nowadays it's more like I have trouble staying asleep, but I do still, you know, I do still watch ASMR to sleep. I often feel stressed. I'm not sad, so I'm not gonna click that one. Select all disorders which a clinician has diagnosed you to have. I am not diagnosed with anything, so. But depression, bipolar, anxiety, those, ADD, those, a lot of people in my family aren't diagnosed that way, but I have not been diagnosed with anything. Okay, so select all the disorders which you think you may have, even though a clinician has not diagnosed you.
Any day of the week. So that's
case I don't have a debilitating amount of that, so I'm going to skip that one. Not diagnosed with anything. I'm going to click this one too, because some days I do just enjoy it. It's not really for any reason except that I like it. Select the one way ASMR helps you the most. I'm going to put this one because, like I said, I watch a lot of ASMR. Slam, so I guess I'm gonna choose this one. You would be most hurt if a person called you ignorant, I guess. I mean, I pride myself on being as informed as I can. You're locked in a duel with a skilled opponent. They fire an unknown spell at you and you shout. It's your fifth year at Hogwarts and you've just received a howler from your parents. What for? Probably this one. I wouldn't cheat, but I also wouldn't sneak into the library, but I can't say I'd never get one, so. Which of these Dumbledore quotations speaks to you? I hope you guys can see this. sufficient, although an owl would be cool. It's Saturday. You've finished your homework and you have some free time. You decide to spend some time away from your common room. Where do you go? I guess the forest. I mean, it's forbidden, but there's likely something cool going on there. What would you see in the mirror of a rise? Most